let's learn about Super Zero Protocol, allowing decentralized applications to run on a public blockchain while simultaneously maintaining privacy. The base economic and technical concepts of Super Zero Protocol reside in Ethereum. So it's fair to say that Super Zero Protocol is similar to Ethereum. It has a native crypto asset called SERO, as well as smart contract capabilities, gas fees, and the ability to create tokens on top of it. However, the Super Zero Protocol architecture has advanced privacy-based features and other design changes in consensus and other areas. Here's a little history. The Super Zero Protocol Twitter account was created in August of 2018. The SERO Medium blog went live with its first article on September 3rd of 2018. Super Zero Protocol also released white papers, with its V2 white paper released on August 20th, 2019. The protocol uses a customized zero-knowledge proof encryption library called SuperZK, which is 20 times faster than the sapling upgrade of Zcash's ZK-SNARKs library. The protocol also uses a hybrid UTXO+Account method to support multiple functions, including parallel transactions in a multi-CPU environment, confidential transactions, small record sizes, and Turing-complete smart contracts, all in one. Along with other features, the protocol also evolves its consensus mechanism based on block height to balance the benefits of early adopters and late-stage participants. This results in the network being able to run private smart contracts on a public blockchain at scale. Learn more about block height on our video channel. An interesting feature of Super Zero Protocol is that the SERO coin is mineable through proof of work, POWPOS, and SE random models during each stage of network life. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.